Complete Performance Motorsports decided Santa needed a new slate today, so here we are.